the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Dwarf, will be your host.
With me, Sidney Mars. And Rusty Pete.
I haven't seen these guys in ages!
momentous day in store for you. Starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear. Must I tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Bella. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued an effective warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Incoming.
not too bad.
Are they gone?
Oh.
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Incoming! down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Yeah, this is definitely gonna come in handy.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, where did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
back for hiring us, but we're gonna need, like, a bonus for all this weird stuff.
A bonus? I'm already paying you generously!
Yeah, but, like, my guy got dragged through a hole in the ceiling by a crack.
Jobs can be dangerous.
Hey, hey, bro, I hear you. I see you. This wasn't in the contract.
I cannot believe this!
Calm down, bro. We'll figure it out. Breathe with me!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
Nefarious overused the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah, did that hurt? Good!
Toads are so unpleasant.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80.
defenses are weakening.
Dimensions are weakening considerably.